I want you all to hold on and enjoy the battle. It's what makes us who we are. We can't rest on our laurels. We know that. They tried to take Trump out before he even had a steam going in this campaign. They were surveilling him and trailing his people and setting up fake meetings and Russia threat. By the way, the people who talk about the Russia threat, I scream laughing, because when I actually was a student in the former Soviet Union in 1983, when President Andropov was president, I remember all these liberals back in college campuses who were saying, "Oh, President Reagan is, oh, you're misinterpreting what the Russians want, the Soviets want. We can all just get along, and you're going to blow up the world." And they had very little problem with communism back in the 80s when we needed their help, and now suddenly Russia's going to blow up the world. Okay, so it's all a little bizarre to me.